Oh, this bus ride is so boring.
Let's play truth or dare.
Yeah! Okay, I choose dare.
The person driving that car could have been a pervert. He could follow this bus back to school and kidnap you. Oh. And then everyone would blame you because you showed your butt to a man. If you manage to escape your kidnappers and run to the police, they won't believe you because it's your word against his. And then you'll be ostracized by your peers. And then bullied on social media. And then that man pervert will get probably promoted at work.
I'm a feminist now.